Hello friends, welcome to my channel with Study Dham, expand your horizon. The ocean floor. The ocean floor comprises two sections, the continental shelf and slope, and the deep ocean floor. The continental shelf and slope are part of the continental crust, but may extend far into the ocean, sloping quite gently to a depth of about 140 meters. The continental shelf is covered in sandy deposits shaped by waves and tidal currents. At the edge of the continental shelf, the seabed slopes down to the abyssal plain, which lies at an average depth of about 3,800 meters. On this deep ocean floor is a layer of sediment made up of clays, fine oases formed from the remains of tiny sea creatures and occasional mineral-rich deposits. Echo-sounding and remote seeing from satellite has revealed that the abyssal plain is dividing by a system of mountain ranges far bigger than any on land, the mid-ocean ridge. Here, magma wells up from the Earth's interior and solidifies, widening the ocean floor. As the ocean floor spreads, volcanoes that have formed over hot spots in the crust move away from their magma source. They become extinct and are increasingly submerged and eroded. Volcanoes erodate below sea level remains as seamounts. In warm water, a volcano that projects above the ocean surface often acquires a fringing coral reef, which may develop into an atoll as the volcano becomes submerged. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. I hope you find it useful.